Highway Menard would have never come about without three key players. A.E. Bean Backus, a lifelong Fort Pierce resident, acknowledged as the preeminent Florida landscape painter. Harold Newton, an exceptional painter who started out painting religious scenes on velvet before moving to more challenging and more lucrative landscape paintings. Alfred Hare, the inspirational leader of the Highwayman movement. He was Bean's full-fledged protege, introduced to the venerable painter by his high school art teacher.